How to add a photo or an image to a video. Click Add Media Files and import your files to the program. Select your photo and drag it up the timeline. This will create an overlay track above the main video track. Double-click the photo in the upper track and choose Picture in Picture option. You can easily change the position, duration and size of your photo. Select your file and place the position marker to where you want the animation to begin. In the animation panel, click the Advanced Animation tab and click Add Animation. On the timeline, two keyframes will appear. The first keyframe is the original position of the object. The keyframe will be its end position after the animation. Edit the keyframes. In the player, use the frame to move the object to where you want it to go. Move the points closer together to make the animation go faster. Move the points farther away from each other to make it go slower. To add another keyframe, move the position marker to where you want to place it in the clip and click Add Keyframe on the animation panel. Now you know how to put a photo on a video, you've done it yourself, and all you need now is to save the edited file. Click the export button, select the desired video format, destination folder, quality, and new file name if needed. Then click the start button. See other useful how-to videos about video editing.